Yeah. How's everybody feeling out there? We good. I'm talking to Sample right quick. Zap. I always picture you, Woody. It go like this. Listen, let me tell you how I pictured it. A few houses, a couple businesses. Striving for greatness, we would be each other's witnesses. Enduring beef, we both would put aside our differences. Where I ain't flinching, been making you insignificant. Maybe kids and shit, perfect arithmetic. Meaning we could build our own world and coexist in it. Sheer synergy, sharing energy. Let our souls make in the air if you remember me now. Here's what I did with it. Went out my way to fuck these stripper chicks. Lost good girls, making them mistresses. Shit savages, mismarriages. They all was my babies. I needed those miscarriages. My worthless self when Joe felt hurt. I went out and targeted women who had no self-worth. I relate to praying nightly, feeling no spell work. When you could do it with a stranger, you gotta go help first. I called moms on the phone. Here's what I told her real quick. I said my 20s flew by with no control of the shit. Her next sentence weird it out forever, hold with a grip. She said it go by even faster as the older you get. I wanna never dumb down and have to lower my wit. Ain't gotta post this on the gram for you to know what it is. A partner to trust. I'm thinking even bigger for us. Mom should have told me this when we had shit to discuss. Now neither one of us is how we figured we'd be. Sometimes the thought of what if still lives here with me. I always pictured we'd be. Got me. Top seat in my head though. Ain't quite pan out like that. Word up. Shit don't always pan out the way you want it to like that. Sometimes control is just an illusion that way. Thank God. Let me tell you about some more God's work though. I like it just like that part. Let it run. It is right here. Look. A love that's tied for, never prideful. If you're truly better without me, how can I spite you? As I yearn for the greatest love I ever had. Pardon me, kid, I'm still learning how to be a dad. We be in spots you shouldn't be till you grown. I was absent so long, I'm just not leaving you home. So nah, too much to learn, too much world out there. Let me teach you about these hoes, too many girls out there. I respect your mom's tutelage, but that's my weird and my brain. What she gonna do with this? Watch and learn, foolish kids, eyes light up with surprise. You're just like I am. I think that you're enjoying this ride just like I am. Look, same pedigree. Theoretically, cut from a cloth that was gone, that's just genetically. One job in life to make you a much better me. Greater feeling than I imagine this shit would ever be. You be feeling strong when you diss me in songs. I did the same my whole career, would never tell you it's wrong. Whatever works at, whatever the price, get that embedded. Even if at my expense, I'll pay it. You take the credit, had a power struggle when I thought your mom abused it. My hands were in bondage, useless. Beyond the excuses, calm through it. It's crazy up on music and we do it beautifully for our beautiful conduit. So right now I stand in a place I never stood before. Finally built a void in my life I wasn't good before. Fucking with these hoes, that energy I was putting forth. God, this is more like the fucking love I was looking for. Now it's better than we pictured it be. And them supervised visits will never have to relive it. Little nigga will be. This is greater than us. Greater than me. Greater than anything I could ever imagine, man. Trey, what up, dog? I wanna know what this life's supposed to be like.